Indianapolis Metro Police are investigating after a body was found Sunday evening. Police say a body was discovered in a wooded area on East 38th near Franklin Road. Homicide detectives were called to the scene, but no cause of death has been released. Police say they will release the name of the victim once family has been notified.